All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we got this 91 Mustang, just installed this Terminator X, so it's actually under the seat, so you guys can't see it. I got it tucked away under the carpet and whatnot, but just installed these new gauges. So it's got speedo, tach, fuel, coolant, oil pressure, and volts. So that's from NVU. But super nice kit, really easy. All right, guys, so with the harness, it comes out the firewall right here. You guys can see, so the stock harness, I took it all out, and we got a new TPS sensor. You have to, they give you pins with it, so basically you have to wire this end on. So I wired that on for the TPS. And then this is the fuel pressure, IAC. They give you this coolant temp sensor also, so you put that in. They give you a new oil pressure sensor, so that's down here. And then I had to pull the intake off, so I pulled that off, got a new gasket, and then you can see the injector wires are all there. So if you follow the wires, it comes over. And then you go to the coil. So the coil is on the negative side. There's a resistor in here. And then we ran the MSD box. Also, I have a relay here to run the fan. And we put this new alternator on here too, so I had to cut the clip, solder it, and got this on. So this thing's gonna be a ripper. I'll start it for you guys real quick. She definitely sounds healthy.
Yeah, my buddy had a hatchback on the road. Whatever they are.
Stick car. She's a stick car too, boys. And this is the car I worked on for the last couple months. Jesse installed the engine and the tranny, and then I buttoned everything up. So there was just engine tranny sitting there. Colin did the interior. So it's got a newer Camaro interior in it. It's all custom. This is also on Holley. The Holley's actually underneath here. So I'll show you guys the wiring real quick. So I did all the wiring on this too. You guys see Holley. It's got the injectors, EFI flow intake, 90 mil throttle body, ICT billet wires that I made up for this thing. It's got the whole pulley system, same as you see on Cletus's channel. We run Wilwood brakes on everything. The old Mustang's a little rich, so I just had to open the door, but. And then I just installed this engine in the Impala also. 409, attached to a 4-speed Muncie. Black on black interior. Sick. But all right, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you guys on the next one. LS in this, boys. I think we're gonna put the LS7 in it, but I'm not positive. So that'll be badass. We're even looking at the LS9, but we'll see. Then my Uncle Bob just painted the box, the truck, the hood for the supercharged Ford here. Big supercharger on her.